The holiday season is a time of giving, and volunteers in the Green Bay area are making sure children living in poverty-stricken countries aren't forgotten this Christmas. It's tonight's NBC 26 Cares. Gifts are coming in by the carload to New Hope Presbyterian Church, a relay center for Operation Christmas Child.
I feel really great that we're helping other people.
Sam and Jannie Robertson are among thousands across the country packing shoeboxes full of goodies for children in need.
They go to over 100 different countries all over the world, and they go to the depths of the jungles and slums of India.
They have nothing. Many people live on the ground and shacks. The shacks would be a nice place to live.
Relay coordinator Sharon Woodmansey hand-delivered shoeboxes in Panama and has seen firsthand the joy they bring.
One little girl, when I handed the box to her and she opened it, she tried to take one toy out and give me the box. These children have never had a gift before. They appreciate it, and they know that there's hope and that someone loves them someplace.
This is one of the boxes for a preteen girl. There's things inside like a toothbrush, a pair of warm socks, and a toy.
It's just simple things we take for granted that these kids, it just means the world to them.
The Green Bay area's goal is to ship 11,000 shoeboxes to 13 countries. And it's not just poor children benefiting from the program.
I have three children, and each year we get a box for each of the children, and they go and they pick things out for other people, which is an awesome lesson this time of year.
It ministers to children abroad, but it also ministers to our own children.
It doesn't matter who gets the present, but it just matters if it helps them.
A gift packed with love in Green Bay, making Christmas brighter here and half a world away. This year, Operation Christmas Child is delivering its 100 millionth shoebox, and that special gift just happens to be from Wisconsin. Do you know someone who's making a difference in our community? Go to NBC26.com to tell us about them. Just click on NBC 26 Cares under the News tab.